It was November and I was at the library, reading my favorite book. It was the same thing I always did, ease and take my mind off my migraines.
They began 8 years ago, starting out with subtle headaches and eventually turning into something more. Blurs and violent images. It was when I was reading my favorite book, The Clock and the Watchmaker, when I realized I had not seen my brother for what seemed like eternity. Is he alright? No, he can't be. How could this happen? How could I forget about him? Doesn't matter. Not now, at least. I have to get to him. As children, we played at the river, until 8 years ago a factory sprung up and destroyed it, leaving it polluted and rotting, and blackened with oil. He liked to look at his reflection in the river, but his image in the sparkling water was replaced with one that loomed amongst a flowing black void. That didn't deter him. And now, I must carry the heavy consequences on my own shoulders. There he was, after all that time, waiting for someone to save him. Whether he'd let me save him or not, I did not know. I could only ask for forgiveness. I'm so sorry for leaving you stranded here, all by yourself. Thank you. How could I be so blind? The clues were there, but I didn't see them. I didn't want to. A calm fell on me as he descended, because I knew then that I was finally going to get the answer to a question I didn't know I had. My brother, you're always my favorite reflection.